everyone, moms and moms to be. Yes, I was hesitant to do this video. I've been wanting to do it for a while, but I didn't know exactly how to go about it without it seeming out of order, especially due to the negative comments. I've had a few negative comments about the previous videos I posted, which are videos of me feeding Goddess, my baby. And, you know, some people think that it's personal and it shouldn't be shared. But you all, let me tell you. Yes, we need to get back to the natural way of living. Mother's nature. The nature of a mother. You know, this unfortunately has become something that's taboo and too personal, you know. So, it's sad. You know, this pump really helped me out a lot, you know, and that's what made me film this video. I was engorged due to Goddess teething, cutting teeth real bad. And I said, well, you know, I've had to pull the pump out. I hadn't pumped in a few months. I do have a stash, and really this motivated me to keep pumping and not to slack on pumping and continue with my stash. And so I'm thankful. And I want to really share the information and the experience with others dealing with this pump and as well as breastfeeding. Because I know it can be difficult. It started off rough with me. I was engorged in the beginning. Goddess didn't want to latch properly. I was having difficulty trying to get her to latch properly. You know, I was new to this. You know, I had to talk to a lactation specialist to help me along the way. And we got through this. And so can you. You know, this pump helped me in so many ways. Helped me save time, stash milk. I was able to feed my baby breast milk while I worked. It's portable. I was able to take it around, carry it around with me. I was in a meeting. I went from a meeting in the hotel conference, went up to the room, pumped for my baby, which is where she was able to feed her, and go back down to the meeting. Okay, 4 ounces in 10 minutes. You can pump over 4 ounces in 10 minutes. This is not a pump. Gravity and suction. Thank you all. Be blessed. Yes, it will. Put your trust in God, cause everything will be all right. Everything is all right. Matter of fact, come on. That's right. Hey, cause I serve a mighty God. I woke up this morning feeling good. Feeling good, don't let nothing get me down. I hit the high. Don't worry, be happy.